How's the cat? How's the...
Oh, my son, Nino Positano, he's doing well.
Nino Positano's your son. But I heard that he's gaining a little weight.
He was. He was when he came to me, so we put him on a small, we being me, put him on a small diet. Mm. He looks great. I don't know.
Yeah.
I'm fine with that.
Well, I got like a picture. Him. I asked for a picture of just see how he's doing, and you have him inside your sweatshirt.
Yeah, yeah. My friends got me this sweatshirt.
That holds it.
And this was pre-diet.
He still looks overweight. I got to be honest. He just looks. He looks like he loves you, but he looks like he's very well fed.
He hated that.
He hated that thing.
He hated. He was crying the whole time for that moment.
Well, he's part kangaroo, right?
I know. Yeah, yeah. I buy him all this fun stuff, and he just wants. All he wants is individual drips from my bathtub drain. He just waits there at the drain like this, and then goes like.
Yeah, well, sorry, that's not a bathroom drain.
And then he gets one, and he just licks it. What is that?
Yeah.
I bought him a bed. He sleeps on the floor. Ungrateful. Ungrateful. I came home. I told him. I won an Emmy.
Yeah. You know?
And he was like, "Yeah, go scoop the crap from my."
Oh, come on! First of all, the fact that he can speak English is something. You should be psyched. What did Kate McKinnon do before you had Saturday Night Live? You got some odd jobs. Could you just give us an example of one of them? I know you were a telemarketer at one point.
I was a telemarketer for SAT classes at one point.
That's a tough job in general, I say because no one really wants to hear from the telemarketer.
No, and especially if I'm not good at selling things, and so I would just go like, "Hi, I'm calling from the company, and." Just wanted to know if you might want this, but if you don't, it's fine. I will get off the phone. I'm sorry, interrupt like your afternoon, but I can hear in your voice that you don't want it. So okay, sorry about you.
For good luck in your SATs. Yeah.
Yes, my quota was set about $30,000 lower than anyone else's,
yeah.
And I did not meet it.
Yeah, they did not meet it.